up to date with the hottest sounds.
Go outside.
Of the world's leading dance label, Armada Music. This is Armada Night Radio.
I left the scene.
Episode of Armada Night Radio, and I'm your host, Ruben de Ronde. And I can't believe this is already the 19th episode that I've been hosting this wonderful show. And without a doubt, we'll be having a celebration when we hit the big 100. Get involved online, send us your comments. Tonight you can use the hashtag ANR090 to follow the conversation with everyone. Coming up this episode, new music from Piers Fulton, Suspect 44, Roddy Reynard, and a new remix of Heading Up High by Armin and Kensington. In the hot seat tonight for 20 minutes, we have a very bright young French talent who goes by the name of Matt Fex. Be prepared for some serious progressive. And of course, at the end of the show, like we do each and every week, we'll finish with the highest new entry, the tune of the week, and the number one of the Armada Stream 40. The first track that I played you tonight was Jan Blomqvist, with on the vocals Elena Pitolis, and the track was called More. And up next is Sandy How Long, remixed by Grant Nielsen. That was the brand new Suspect 44 and Sour, ladies and gentlemen. Fall For You is their new team up, and it's going to be released this weekend on Armada Captivating. Tell us what you think of the show so far. Use the hashtag ANR090. And don't forget, you can always listen to this episode again and all the previous ones on Spotify right after this show finishes. Get ready for another banger. Here's Third Party and Sentinel. Real Sound.
About to go down.
instantly crowned as the new number one DJs in the world. You just heard the Dimitri Vegas and Like Mike versus Boosted Kids remix of Armin van Buuren and Kensington heading up high. And up next. And up next is US DJ and producer Piers Fulton. He has made a remix of one of his own tracks. This is No More.
Is Armada Night Radio.
out of his new collaboration with Andrew Rayel. You just heard Digital X with his new one, and that one is called Trigger. And that brand new release on the State of Trance Recordings brings us to the end of the first half of tonight's show, which can only mean one thing. It's time to introduce our guest mixer. He comes from the south of France. He has been making some excellent progressive sounds over the years. He's only 18 years old, but already has been releasing music on labels like Anjuna Beats and Hans, and of course on Statement Music. And on the latter, he has just released his new single, Warm Rider. For the next 20 minutes, give it up for Mad Facts. And in the mix for you right now, Mad Facts. Merci beaucoup to Matt Fax for this incredible guest mix. Make sure to check out his new single on Statement Music. That one is called Warm Rider. Alright, it's time for our Armada Stream 40, and I'm allowed to play some highlights. The first up is the highest new entry. This week it goes to the Groove Armada remix of Drew XL. Talk to you.
Armada Stream 40. Number 3.
so many great tunes being released each week. It's always hard to find just one to be our tune of the week on Armada Nights Radio. Taken from his new album, here's Joel Malbec featuring Lupin Master, New York City.
Honestly, every time you go, you take a part of me. Every minute that you're gone, reality gets harder to take.
Honestly, every time you go, you take a part of me. Every minute that you're gone, reality gets harder to take.
Tonight, I'm on a flight to New York City.
This week's most streamed Armada tune, the one you guys can't get enough of, here is Armin van Buuren and Kensington heading up high.
Armada Stream 40. This is the number one.
For tuning in. Next week I'll be back with episode 91 and more fantastic tunes to play you. Until then, head over to armadamusic.com for more information about this radio show. Signing off for now, bye bye.
You haven't had enough? We want more. This is Armada Night Radio.